Hello everyone, we are making analogous flowers today. So first off, I folded my paper to have four corners in there, and then I drew flowers exactly the same, and then I did a Sharpie to trace them. After that, I chose my analogous colors, and they are just next to each other on the color wheel, and I had some in the flower and then one on the background. As you can see, I was very popular during this time, and I hope to see you all soon. Bye, everyone.